Guy came trekking along.
Did you you start running with him a little bit?
Yeah, I let him pass, of course.
Yeah.
But he couldn't drop me to save his ass already.
You look pretty impressive with your rooster coming out the back though. Dude. I wish I had the GoPro on.
You did?
I didn't.
Ah.
I turned it on when you got the. I'm like pressing the button like nothing.
Because I was thinking, dude, I'm barely getting this second gear pinned. Oh.
Cameron ran into the back of me. You see what he did to my license plate? How'd he even do that? It's like a big ball. Pay $17 for a new one now.
So whitewash, it's gonna be day two.
This is the view we have. Little play area down on the bottom. Cameron knows all these mountains. I don't remember them. Except for over there, San Rafael Swell.
Good for day two.
There it is, the wash of whites, also known as whitewash or dubinki. All the way to Tombstone, LaSalle Mountains, Dead Cow, the Tubes, Green River, Henry Mountains, and the San Rafael Swell. Desert right in paradise. Mitch got a new 300, breaking in proper. He just adjusted his license plate yesterday in Rabbit Valley. Look at that thing.
It was a little
little.
Is that even possible? How do you do that?
Little low hanging.
It just got crumpled. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. That was good.
Could be really tough in the slick rock here, sandy. Nice, no problem. Thank you.
That's the old trail for dead cow to cut across from high water. This trail here, and it'll bring you to the tubes, bring you back up there. Now it's closed off. Like those whoops?
I had the impending feeling that a blowout was about ready to happen.
I could see.
I was like, I gotta get off the trail.
That was awesome. Thank you.
Where would you go up? There, down here? It's not nearly as hard as it looks, but it's intimidating to start with.
You're freaking me out.
Well, I wasn't already on the lower set.
This would be an awesome exit if we could do it. I'm afraid not. Shoot. Come on. Oh no, so close. That's just not gonna cut it. If it was a dune, we could drop in and jump it. That's a flat landing. Ooh, that's so close. We could actually get that if we had to, but there's better ways.
I don't know if you see that speck out there on the slick rock. Cameron didn't like my get-off point. He said he'd find his own. Still working on it, apparently. We're supposed to meet on the road, so we'll see how long that takes, but he'll get down. Just a little bit slower.